Read the Bible with me from the Voice Translation, John chapter 16, verse 33. It says, I have told you these things so that you will be whole and at peace. In this world you will be plagued with times of trouble, but you need not fear. I have triumphed over this corrupt world order.